Hello, welcome back to another episode of Farming Simulator 15 with me, CosmicNite. Okay, well, I just had a bit of a technical issue. I've lost about 10 minutes of footage, so I think I realised actually before I'd done too much, which is nice. But basically what I'd done, I'd just got everything ready for the silage up to the, well, not silage, for the hay, up to the dairy and bits and pieces, and I was just showing you the catastrophic failure of my bale trailer. When I logged back in, everything was on the floor. So I sorted a couple of bales out and decided that that was a knot I didn't want to untangle, so I've just very quickly bought this, pick up the rest of these. Just because it's a bit easier. And we can still use the front loader anyway to put these into the different machines and bits and pieces. It's just, it makes this so much easier. Okay, I just want to check. Yeah, for some reason, since patch 1.2, cultivator sort of stops for no reason. Not sure what that's all about. Finished, we'll do that in a minute. Just get these two. Go. I'll just head quickly down to the dairy. I have to say, I'm quite enjoying using the steering wheel. It does make things very smooth. So I'm really planning to go quite large scale with the dairy. I want sort of 200 or 300 cows. So I'm probably going to need another grass field, at least another one. Yeah, so I got the windrow and tether and bits and pieces down and just brought the baler over. But when I logged back in, most of the bales, as you can see, were on the floor. It was quite a nice stack, actually. I was quite pleased, but never mind. So yeah, I'll just carry on from kind of where I started a minute ago. So I'm just going to send him on his way. Oh, no, stop, quick. No, nearest waypoint. So he's cutting. I did try and sort a couple out, but they're just all over the place, and I really haven't got the enthusiasm to do that. So let's just sort out this very quickly. So we've just got one more fill to go. 25. I think we can probably start southeast but head north. Right, now do. And I'm going to take these trees out because they're nothing but trouble. Probably do that in an episode or two. And there's some other trees actually as well I want to sort out. I'm really pleased with this combine though, so. Go, it's starting to get dark. Right. Okay, yeah, you're still going. Still got a bit left in there. And you're adopt again. I could mind to use course play actually. I just thought that'd be a bit quicker. Not if it's not working. Right, let's pick up these bales. Actually, let's take a bit of a different swing. There we go. Should be able to get most of these. So this is a handy little trick if you do lose a load of bales or a stack falls over, just restack them. Oh, it's filled up. Okay, yeah, I think we're going to stack them up against that barn just for now. Feels really weird having a steering wheel going backwards. Alright, unload position. Is that straight? Not really. Oh, I don't want them touching this roof. So, somewhere there, I do. Unload bales. Oh. See, I can just straighten that stack up. No, making it worse. Oh no, it's stuck. Oh god. Ground's obviously not level. Right, do you know what? I'm just going to do this very quickly, off camera. Otherwise I'm going to be here all day. Yeah, I'll be back in a minute once I tidy this mess up. Okay, all tidied up. I decided to stack them down here actually, which to me looks more like a bale stack. Oh, one button. Yeah, so I think they're actually better here, so right by the silage. And we've got quite a few. So this should keep us out of trouble for a little while. Try and straighten these up a little bit. So let's pull this away. There we go. Let's have a look at that. So nearly 3 full stacks of bales. Cool. Okay. Let's get this sorted out. That field's nearly cut. So what we need to do now, we need to turn the grass to make it into hay. For that we need a tedder, or a turner. Right, I can't remember how wide this thing is. I think it was 12 metres. 13 metres. Okay, that's fine. Field work. let's unfold it. That's near enough. Starting corner. Northeast, heading south. That's not going to take him long to get across, that's for sure. So where is the first point? Up there again, okay. Looks like the harvest just about done. We only got a couple more bouts. Stuck again. I'm just going to use cause play the rest of the fields. After. Cool. That's working okay. Uh-oh. I see a problem. Oh, that's trouble when you run a bit close. Maybe I should do a headland when I'm using the mower. Okay, that's fine. It's only got to come up once more anyway. I should get quite a few bales from this. Actually, I'm probably not going to worry about going up again when he gets down the bottom. Just going to cancel it and then go and get the windrower. So how much money have we got? Should we buy some cows? So actually, what I need to buy first is feeding. I think I'm just going to buy this one to start with. We need a self-propelled one. Right, okay, so we should have everything we need now. Hopefully. Stuck in traffic again. Right, that do you. Let's finish up here. Oh, I really need a front weight. I might be able to tie it okay without it. We'll try it. I don't want to leave this on in case Causeplay gets a bit confused and tries to mow the grass. This was. It's So again, we need field 40. Yep, that looks not new enough. Yeah, northeast, wasn't it? That was right. Okay, cool. First waypoint. Drive course. He'll sort himself out. Yeah, and all we've got to do then is bail it. And then we're good to go. Just missed a little bit there, but that's fine. Cracking along. Right, let's buy some cows. We've got to do this one at a time. Flipping it, it could be a little while. I'm going to buy some until I get to about 50,000, so I'll be right back. Okay, managed to get 70 cows, so that's a good start. I can already hear them mooing. Can't need some more tractors. Right, so we're just cracking on with that. Bit of a mess over here of equipment, isn't it? Yeah, so here are our new cows. Hopefully a wise investment, we'll see. Need to get some straw in. But I think I'm going to do that next episode. I know it's been a bit short and a bit scraggy this episode, but just kind of wanted to get the hay and that running. So next episode we get the baler out and get the feed wagon down so we can get a bit of food and whatnot in. But that'll be overnight. Tomorrow probably try and get the seed field seeded. Bits and pieces like that. Plenty of straw bales there. Let's see about getting some more silage. Didn't got too much here. But that should be enough to get us going anyway. Right, okay, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Take care.